More than 30 dogs were seized from the Phelan area and are being housed here at the Devore Animal Shelter. They're part of a cruelty investigation that is ongoing. And most of them are Afghan breeds and have significant matting and require extensive grooming. We're very fortunate to have the groomers from Angel Paws Dog Grooming here to groom them, bathe them, and help them in their time of need.